Xinjiang is an isolated area of northwest China, mainly inhabited by the Uyghur population. During a visit in 1988, Abdus Salam, accompanied by Professor Jia as his interpreter, became aware of this. And ever since then, ICTP has fostered support for young, talented Uyghurs.
It was the last year of primary school, and one teacher came, a new teacher, and she asked us to read the book, but nobody can read. And I was a monitor of the class, our class, and she asked me, please read. He said, I can't read. She was surprised, why you can't read? You are fifth grade. Yes, we are, but nobody taught us to read.
It is hard for most young Uyghurs to achieve higher education, but Professor Dulat succeeded.
I am Sayipjamal Dulat from Xinjiang University. I'm doing both teaching and research works in theoretical physics. Also, since 2012, I'm doing collaborative research with the CDEC group in Michigan State University, mainly doing global data analysis, which is very important to understand quantum chromodynamics.
There is a deep bond of mutual appreciation between Sayipjamal and Professor Jia, her first physics teacher at university.
He is the first person who led me into the physics. And I never talked to any hand teacher before. And we really surprised that because of him, I and other students able to go for further education. Last year of my graduate study, one of my colleagues asked me, do you go to for PhD study? And I said, no, I don't. And he said, why? Because I found it's difficult finding the articles, finding the textbooks. But after 1 year later, Professor Jia gave me the application form for studying at ICTP. Having a chance to study at ICTP is the most important part of my study life, and it is a really important turning point. It gave me confidence, it gave me chance for going further education, for becoming a scientist, and becoming a good teacher and researcher at my university. This is the outcome of the ICTP diploma study.
Today, Professor Dulat is the contact point between the Uyghur students and ICTP.
Even though it's not sure about me to go to ICTP this year or not, but I think it's a success for me. Every time I had faced any problems, and I can remember my teachers, and I can remember my supervisor, Professor Dulat, and I can encourage me. It pushes me to study hard, work hard. That's all.